The world or creation comes out of the eternal and infinite being of God through the creation point, which is referred to as Om. No one can attain lasting peace unless he contacts and transcends this Om point. We therefore find the sacred symbol Om often appearing in juxtaposition with the word Shanti, which means peace. The phonetic similarity between Om, Amin, and Amen is suggestive of many things. The sacred words Amin and Amen are frequent at the end of Muslim and Christian prayers. They both mean, so be it. Coming from a man, so be it is a blessing or a wish. But coming from God, it is creation. The Arabic word Amin comes from the root Omn, which means safety or peace, and thus Amin may be regarded as an equivalent or at least a kin of Om, which also is associated with peace. In fact, the whole universe is in the self and springs into existence from the tiny point in the self, referred to as the Om point. But the self as the individualized soul has become habituated to gathering experiences through one medium or another. And therefore it comes to experience the universe as a formidable rival, other than itself. Those who have realized God constantly see the universe as springing from this Om point, which is in everyone. Avtaar Meher Baba Ki Jai.